Hey y'all, it's your girl Baby B. Okay, welcome back to my video. Welcome back. Yes y'all, I'm got my other wig on and all of that. I guess I just changed wigs, like I changed my underwear. But anyways, this video is going to be about my final review on the RUCYCAT hair. I had my first review I uploaded, which was like 2 months ago in October. And I had did a 1 week update, and this is my final review because I've been wearing this hair here and there for about 2 months because I got this hair on October 16th and I have put it in for my birthday October 19th. So yeah, so pretty much I let this hair last night. I had deep conditioning, I had shampoo with conditioner, all that. This hair is really bomb. As you see, the closure is from Barry's Fashion Hair. I love the closure, it is so bomb, but only thing I don't like about the closure is that you have to be real gentle with it. So when you're trying to stretch it to get it to super flat, you have to be real gentle. I don't know if I got bitch hands, but I had accidentally ripped my closure a little bit, so it's like a little hole underneath, but you can't tell. But yeah, the hair does shed now. I'm gonna insert a picture on, you know, how much the hair shedded after I washed it. So the hair does shed now. I don't have no bundles cut. Although I do like this hair because I think 2 months, I mean, flat iron it, the hair is still pretty. And it's still flowy. It's still pretty and everything. And this is the hair blow dryer and just bump flat iron it. So this is like a basically like a small review because this hair, you know, like I said, it's bomb. Like, I like it. I will order from them again, but you know, it is shedding to it. Only thing is, when it's real hot, on a hot day, this hair will get tangled up, especially the nape area. I think that's most hair, just because it's hot, and where I'm at, when it's hot, it get real, real hot. So, I don't know, but I just wanted to make this video, because my last video I had on this hair was 1 week update, and, this is my final view on the hair. What I think about it, I like the hair. It just shed too much. They need to work on the shedding. But although this hair is bomb, so if you're looking for some good, reasonable, straight hair, I do recommend this hair. You just have to, you know, make sure you keep up with it. Keep it washed. Keep it conditioned. And, yeah, and just be okay with the closure. But so far, so forth, I really love this hair. And, you know, if you have any questions, let me know, because I want answered it. So yeah, I'm just gonna end this video right now because there's nothing much to say about this hair. It's not bad. Oh, and the vendor is very nice and reach out to you. So yeah, so bye, and make sure you follow me on my social medias if y'all want to see me more, because I post more on my other social medias. But I'm going to be coming with videos, and I'm gonna try to be more consistent for y'all. So boom. And no, I'm not a Charger fan, I just liked it, this shirt.
He's got the beat bang.